this is where the today's poll is gonna take place. Authentic Turkish Mediterranean cuisine. And it's called Anatolia's Gate Restaurant. Interesting place. The front sign and the phone number if you need to. Shows even the menu here. And it's fascinating, there's a nice oven. Interesting. They have a nice picture that's from Istanbul. And look at that, I don't know, is it the drum or the cushion? And here is another nice picture of Istanbul. And I guess a website you can get for this kind of picture, I don't know. And stuff on the wall. Here again the cushion. And I don't know, like, it's just decoration. Could be a seat too. I don't think the birds are alive. That working? That wheel? Spinning wheel? Is it working or it's just decoration? And that must be for coffee. I will show you the menu
on the website, and I was like,
of this place, Anatolia. They call starters and salads.
It seems similar to Greek.
Yeah, like, a lot of Middle Eastern, like, they use very similar Greek, like, very similar cooking styles.
I just a ladder. Come on, take the ladder.
Do you have a ladder?
Give me a ladder.
Hot starters and wraps. Kind of reflecting.
So, yeah,
I think I'll have the Alibaba. Alibaba. There. Anyway, there's a lot of things on the menu.
But it all looks really good.
Kebab sofrasi. Yeah, the further you go, the higher the prices. Steaks, flame, dishes and more. Yeah, that's getting in the $15 to $20 range, I guess. I'll have the tea.
Do you have a pack of orange, please?
Yeah, what is interesting is the lavash bread, I guess. They serve it with everything.
Yeah, so what the hell are you gonna eat, man? It's all really good.
And believe it or not, they also have baklava, like the Greeks.
Baklava is actually Turkish.
Yeah, well,
I've only ever had it in Greece.
Well, I know, well, it's like,
I've never been to a Turkish restaurant.
Like, Turkey occupied Greece for about 400 years, so yeah. The Greeks adopted a lot of their menu.
A lot of food around the area is very similar, especially even before, like, the Turkish occupation of Greece, when the Persian Empire kind of like swept through that entire area.
That's
a lot
right,
of the cultures mixed, and so that's why a lot of the cuisine in that area is very similar. So you could go to a Greek restaurant, a Persian restaurant, Turkish. It's all very similar. Like, mm-hmm. I mean, you can tell there's differences, but a lot of things, like the ingredients they use, like the lots of lamb, lots of rice, lots of, like, the spices that they use, like lots of mint, so on and so forth. And so you find different, very common themes, but there are like certain things that make it very distinct as well.
You are a cook, right?
Yeah.
So you studied this?
Well, I studied it because I find it interesting. A lot of cooks don't really look into food culture, food history, but this is something that I think is important, so mm-hmm. I've studied it quite a bit.
Yeah.
But that area in particular, I find very, very interesting, actually.
Well, like Mediterranean food is one of the healthiest anyway. You know, olive oil and these things are good.
Yeah, well, there's definitely a lot of things to benefit from.
Look, how many of us, again, like the baby and Steven and... Is that your...
This is Leslie.
Hi. Leslie? Are you together, kind of?
No.
No, okay.
That's not the one.
That's not the one. That's what I wanted to find out. This is a Turkish tea. Not coffee, but tea. Turkish tea, and it's a real thing because I've seen it in Turkey. It has a nice color to it.
How long can you eat, honestly? Like, this all looks really good. Is it? Have you been here before?
Yeah. This is the Turkish coffee.
This
amazing.
It's a shot glass of coffee.
Yeah, after you drink it, you know, at the bottom, there will be the grinds, I think. Anyways, the container is more interesting than the coffee itself.
What's the difference?
This is the lavash bread. Steven pronounces it as lavish.
It looks like it.
Is that the yogurt?
Yes.
This is the yogurt sauce. Lavash bread.
Wait, this product, let me bring up my business card first. Every photo has my business card in the background.
I just write your name on the photo. Thanks.
Mike, what are you having?
Lamb curry.
Lamb curry? Yeah. Oh yeah, I can smell it from here. Nice. And Steven?
Chicken.
Lavash.
Lavash.
Lavash. What is it called? Salty yogurt? No.
Yogurt drink of salt. That's more than as much.
Who's this?
That's my That's more than as much.
Can I try?
They say it's too salty, so...
It's not too salty. It's
pretty salty.
Oh god, I can't handle that.
It's too much salt.
Yeah.
Oh god. It tastes like this.
It's
not
salt. It's
like
yogurt. It's salt. It's like yogurt.
No, they say it, they add salt to it though.
Touch,
yeah.
No.
Touch could be a lot.
It tastes like somebody melted ice cream and put salt in it.
But they're sweating too, so in the desert.
Caesars are good though. Caesars are like salty.
It's 75. And here
well,
it looks
Caesars
like.
Caesars are really are there to get, help you get over your
hands. It's more liquidy.